Well, it's got the lamest name in sports. However, pickleball is now one of the fastest growing sports in America. We swung by Goodyear to talk to some of the best at the game. Here at Pebble Creek Resort Community, it's reservation only when it comes to one of their 8 pickleball courts.
We've got some of the top-rated players in the nation. 5-0 is the highest you can get. We've got several 5-0 players here.
Most of these pickleball enthusiasts admit when they first heard the name of this sport, they were a little skeptical.
Thought when somebody told me about it, it was almost a ridiculous game. And I played one game and called the wife and said, I need this, 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 and this, and I've been playing ever since.
I found it to be one of the most interesting and fun sports that I've ever participated in.
Pickleball combines racquetball with badminton and ping pong. Although invented in 1965, it's now gaining popularity at a rapid rate.
I know of people in the Midwest that told me they're teaching it in grade schools. Now, of course, there a lot of them are indoor courts, and it's a little bit different, but I mean, they're bringing the kids up on it now.
I think the best thing about it is the fun that we all have. If you walk around a pickleball court, you hear people laughing and interacting and joking with each other, and at the same time, expending a lot of physical effort to play the game. So you get a good workout, but you have a lot of fun while you do it.
A lot of fun out there, of course.